Today, we ask the age-old question, can man rodeo queen? Let's try that.
Yeah!
Up top! Yes, throw the hat!
High five.
We're out here at Yeehaw Heidi's House of Horses.
Yeehaw!
Yeehaw! And let's give a good yeehaw for Heidi.
Yeehaw!
Come on in here.
We're gonna be rodeo queens today.
Yes, you are.
We're gonna be glamorous, beautiful.
Red Everything stones. Up to this point has led to this very moment. The eyelashes, the makeup, all of it. It's not just where we are.
We don't have the bling, but that's where she comes in handy.
Absolutely.
She's got lots of bling.
All of them, as you can see.
You're gonna get your makeup done. We've gotta get your hair on, your wings done. We gotta get your outfit.
We flying?
Jewelry, no, but close. We're gonna get you winged for the gods. And, you know, do some modeling, all that good stuff.
Like
and
these wings?
Nope. That too.
I don't know what wings are. Sweet!
That's why I'm here, to teach you
Yes.
the world of the rodeo queen.
All right. Give us a little bit of history. What got you into rodeo queening? Is that what it's called?
Pioneers. Yeah, rodeo queening.
Okay.
Yeah.
What got you into that, and like, how long have you been? You are very decorated.
Well, a lot of this stuff is my mom's. She has been doing horse stuff since she was like 10. So that's basically, I was like born on a horse. I feel like, I think at like 2 weeks old, my mom took me in a parade on one of our horses.
Nice.
So that was a thing. So I have no choice. It's just in my blood. I have done rodeo queening for, I want to say it's about, oh gosh, like 12 years now.
Woo!
So started off in like the little, you know, like hometown, little buckaroo stuff, and have just kind of made my way up to the PRCA level.
Question.
Yes.
Did you ever, what is it called? Mutton racing? Mutton busting.
Uh-huh.
You ever do that?
Yep.
What the heck is mutton busting?
You ride a sheep.
You're right.
What? Men try mutton busting.
We would bust the mutton.
I say you would have to get really big sheep.
We gotta go find a steroid ridden sheep.
What does being a rodeo queen entail? Are you, obviously you're glammed up, mm-hmm. but what else comes with that?
Well, with rodeo queening, as a rodeo queen, you are an ambassador for the sport of rodeo. So not only are you representing yourself with all the glam and the glitter, but you are representing the rodeo that you are reigning for. You're representing the like state of Utah with rodeo and just rodeo as a whole. We have to be very knowledgeable about the rodeo livestock, the competitors, because we have always, you know, like the animal rights activists always coming at us, because that's just a thing that they need to do. So our job is to be an ambassador, promote the sport of rodeo, and just, you know, educate people on what it actually really is.
Wow. I never actually had considered what
Neither
rodeo I. queen.
You look at the horse, like, oh, look at that pretty girl on that horse. That's neat.
So there's actually a lot more to being a rodeo queen than just being glammed up. First step,
makeup.
Me like one of your French ladies. Girl.
Oh my gosh, I look gorgeous. Did you want this?
I want to see.
I'm busy with it. Oh my gosh, dude. I can't look away. It's a train wreck. And look at this.
Wait, that's magnified. I don't want to see the magnified version of my face.
Are you ready?
What? Whoa, okay.
It's... what is happening? I don't even know.
Oh my god.
Myself.
Wow, this is
it's something else.
That's a new look.
That's something else.
I can definitely see my mom.
I don't want to look at myself.
All right, let's get this thing up. Let's get this show on the road.
Or the show. In my eyes. How do you deal with this? Now that we're all pretty, we've got to another step, which is wings. I don't know what wings are.
Wings.
Wings.
We gotta wing out your hair. Basically, we just need to make the hair frame your face. And this is like a rodeo queen staple, is the wings. So we gotta get that on.
Call them wangs.
Call them wangs.
No, we don't. We call them wings. We definitely call them wings.
Gotta get our hair glue all up in here. Basically, it's just the style of ratting it to the point.
No return.
Ratting, ratting wings.
Can you imagine if rats had wings?
I would cry.
They do. They're called bats.
He's not wrong.
Hold it. Hold that wing.
Actually,
emphasis on the ing.
After this, I want some chicken wings.
Chicken wings?
Oh, this sounds so good.
This is a train wreck.
The hair, or all of it.
Well,
you know, I've
that's for you to decide.
Okay, you're probably good with that one. What this? What this?
So pretty.
Oh, this just solidifies the fact that I could never cross-dress.
Oh, why not?
Too much work. How are my wings?
Very wingy.
That's how I like them. The funny thing is Cam's laughing at me.
Okay, no.
Yeah, pretty much.
We just
go. You're a hot mess. Daisy, you go out drinking all night again? You did a walk of shame this morning, didn't you?
I did.
Right before a contest.
Was it with Clint? I told you to stay away from Clint. He ain't no good for you.
He is a gentleman.
He is not a gentleman.
He is.
No.
Yes.
I once saw him open up a beer with his nipple. He ain't no gentleman.
I have nothing to say to that. Dixie, don't make me tell your mama about your other boy.
Oh, you ain't gonna do that now. You wanna start something? Honey, if I had earrings right now, I'd take them off.
Ooh, but you don't, so
does that mean we gonna fight?
Well, we ready to fight then.
Oh, we ready.
I just went kind of southern.
Hold my wig.
What is next in our Rodeo Queenness?
Now you have to get the whole get up. We gotta get the clothes and the glam on.
Dope.
Dope. I'm down for that.
Let's see if these fit on. You beautiful lady.
Ooh, they're the cool buttons, not the crappy buttons.
Yeah.
They're the snaps.
The hole, they're the snaps.
It's so short.
Dude, you legit look like an 80s rocker.
With lipstick.
They were. Well, a lot of them did, yeah.
Steven Tyler? Probably did.
Probably. We're always taking stuff off in front of the camera.
Hey. At least be grateful we're not showing our nipples this time.
That's true.
The internet's seen enough of my nipples.
Rule number one of rodeo queening, that don't show your nipples.
I can actually hike up my pants a little bit.
Yeah, see? That's what you gotta do.
Get the cowboy look going.
Rodeo queens.
Here, try it out on
you know who you look like?
A really small one. I'm not sure if that one's gonna fit.
Honey, you look so pretty.
You look so good.
Like cheerleader, model. I have to like, the hat keeps falling back, so I'm like, keep putting my head down.
Also, another key thing of being a rodeo queen, your hat cannot fall off. If your hat falls off, your head better be in it. So, we have to pin it up. So.
Dang, they're brutal, man. It's pretty good.
If your hat fall off, your head better be in it. And chop it off.
Chop it off.
Your head wasn't in it! You're out!
But we're gonna use your bang bobby pin.
Ow!
Yep. Welcome to my life.
What if my wig falls off?
Then your hat better be in it. No, your head.
I'm jealous
dang,
of the flowers
I
on your
feel
hat.
Like a woman. Break down and hit a tinted. Something crazy. Something man shirt, short skirts.
I really don't know the words of that song. You just made me realize that.
I had such a crush on Shania Twain, man. She's hot.
Hey, Shania Twain, get at us.
Get at us. Life ain't easy for a boy named Sue.
You know what I mean?
What?
Gun holster.
Yes!
Once again, we have those.
Oh. Can okay. I please?
Can we get
I want
them. Them. For real.
Ow.
I'm sorry.
Ow.
I'm sorry.
Big baby.
Ow.
Watch nice.
Dang, I know. I want a gun.
I like it. This is nice.
Oh god, I cannot wait to see the full picture.
Ah! Oh my god!
What?! Oh, I look like I got shaved sides.
Oh, dude.
Dang. Gorgeous, Cam!
This hat is literally just sitting on the top of my head.
It literally is.
Cam, we're gorgeous. Oh my gosh. I like this shirt.
I know, you look
it's
good.
A nice shirt.
It's got a little.
Do we still look like 80s rockers?
Still, kind of. A little windy. Our first entrance into the world is Rodeo Queen.
You know what though, it's kind of nice having a hat. You don't gotta worry about the sun in your eyes so much.
Well, his long hair is not too good.
That's why you gotta stand into the wind. So it blows your hair behind you, okay. Majestically.
Okay, how many humps do you think we can get?
Should we go stand on the side of the road? I don't need no other woman. Getting ready to ride some horses. I'm gonna look fabulous.
Yeah, being a girl sucks.
Yeah, right? It's difficult.
This is the worst ever. Oh. It's fun, but it's the worst.
So we're gonna show you how to do the proper presentation ride or buzz run so that you guys can know how to wave and address the crowd.
Come here, Hawk.
I don't think he's gonna come to you. You're gonna have to go to him.
This is a cool horse. Gotta make sure you take care of him so he takes care of you.
Love how big their eyes are.
Look, I can see me in
poke him with.
I'm not. I'm saying I can see myself in his eyes.
I just realized I was petting your hand.
Too high or too low. Do you want it just right? Yep.
Does this thing have an autopilot? Does he drive himself or
We'll get the basics
now. Hey, I'm a little nervous about the riding portion.
I can barely walk and wave at the same time.
All right, Cam, now comes the time when we have to try something that we've never done before.
Oh, gosh.
Since you guys aren't super experienced in horse riding, we're going to do more of a parade waves. We're just going to go nice and slow. You'll be able to make eye contact with all of the people watching you and adoring you.
Ah! We will be adored.
Everyone will be adoring us. You're up.
Have at it, okay.
Hey, buddy.
I guess not.
You're good. You're
Let's
good.
Be friends, okay?
And then oh, I did it.
Lisa Ho.
Oh, this is nice.
Okay.
This is just cool.
So just keep your hands low, and I'll walk with you.
Smiling. We're smiling.
Smile.
And we're walking, and we're smiling. This is great. I got this.
Did you feel your fans adoring you?
I did. I felt adored. I felt like I was put on a pedestal and that like people were like, oh my gosh, look at him, he's so pretty. Her, it, that person. Excuse us, sorry. Excuse us. We're horsing around. It's great. It's easy. It's just like riding a horse.
Yep. We're fine. We're full length.
We're naturals, what can I say?
Whoa.
Okay, I was extremely confident until about 2 seconds ago.
Oh, it's not hard. You
I'm
just gotta
take care of you.
You gotta be the alpha.
Smile with your teeth. There.
Yeah, you're
when you're better looking than half the Rodeo Queens I know.
Terrifying noise.
Yeah! That was excitement, was what that was. I've never ridden a horse before. This is awesome. We're besties. Okay, let's do that again. How do I get him to like run, not necessarily trot? But like the speed that you were going. I don't know what that's called. Is that running?
That's a lope, yeah.
Is that dangerous? For a canter.
Well,
is that really dangerous?
When you've never rode before, it's a little nerve-wracking to me, but you do you.
Yeah, he's got me.
He's got you.
And I got this to hold on to.
Oh, there we go.
He just rolled up.
He's excited too. It's
he's
all right.
A lot of stuff.
It's all right. We're both a little nervous. This stuff happens.
If you take him all the way to the end and then just kind of let him go, he'll probably lope from here.
Light kick and a little kiss.
So
sounds like.
Yeah, that sounds.
Sounds like how you get.
We got this, huh?
Woo, boy, it's okay.
They were terrified. They were scared for us, for you.
If they know you know that you don't know what you're doing, they'll take advantage of that. So even the best horses will.
So you sneaky devil. All right, Cam. I mean,
Dixie.
Dixie, are you ready for your second ride?
I'm ready. Back there.
There you go. Oh no! That's okay. Some of the strings broke.
I broke a necklace.
That's okay. The main part of it's still good. We'll just trim those.
Oh.
The fatalities of a rodeo queen are apparent in it.
Fatality.
Today's just been filled of excitement and heartbreak, and I'll tell you what, whoo, it's crazy being a rodeo queen.
Makeup still looks really good.
True. Makeup is on fleek.
Your hair's kind
of on rodeo.
Hey, don't you tell me that. I know age is a thing, but come on.
Oh, honey, unwritten rodeo queen rule is you do not tell another queen her hair's falling out.
It's kind of the same thing. It's to urge them.
Cam! Your head's not in it! Your head's not in it!
Whoa! Atta boy! Stay! Whoa!
That's a major deduction!
Is my hair strong?
It's on the hat.
That was great!
Dixie, your hat's not in your hat!
Oh my goodness. That was a little freakier than I thought it would be. That was fun.
I know it doesn't look like we're going very fast.
But my hair flew off. My hair was ripped from my head.
You look like a clown. You need your hair.
I need my beach curls back. I got
give Dixie your hair back.
Don me my.
I told you got to pin it.
There's okay, grass stains on it now.
We good?
It looks better after you pick it up off the ground, but it does.
Because it's weathered. It's got experience now. It's been through the ringer. I'm not gonna lie, that was pretty scary. There's one point I was like, he's not stopping. This is how it goes. This is how I end.
Now that we've got the riding and waving down, we're down to the last part, which is
impromptu. Part of the Rodeo Queen contest, and also just being a rodeo queen in general, you get asked lots of questions. So you have to do an impromptu question portion in the contest to see how well you can think on your feet. So the first one is do a 30-second commercial for a rodeo.
Who's going?
You go first.
No! Come on out to the Ogden Rodeo Show, where we ride bulls and cows and cattle and horses, and we look good while we're doing it.
Yeah! You got a smile.
30 seconds. Do I have time?
You already did it.
Think?
That was it. That was your
That's
answer.
Perfect.
You're done.
That's good.
You're okay. Over.
You're over.
Come on out to Yeehaw Heidi's House of Horses, where you're gonna find some class, a little sass, and we gonna be riding horses, bulls, muttons, whatever you want, because it's a great place and we all pretty.
Dear goodness. Question number two, and these are real questions that I've gotten asked at contests before. Compare yourself to an Oreo cookie.
Nice and chocolatey on the outside. Never mind. I am like an Oreo cookie because I'm sweet and chocolatey on the outside, but just soft and mushy on the inside. Like a nice person. That's what I mean by that. Yes. Oreos are yummy and so am I!
I am like an Oreo cookie because I am the world's sweetest treat. And when you dunk me in the milk...
What happens then? You've got me on the edge of my seat. What happens then?
And when you dunk me in milk...
You soften up?
I soften up.
Next question, please.
What is special about Utah?
What isn't special about Utah? Let's be honest. We've got great, gorgeous mountains that you can ride your horse upon. You've got wondrous red rock that you can rappel down from. You've got flowing streams filled with fish and wildlife.
Let's not forget the countless number of photographers. Oh, and most importantly of all, fry sauce. Yes, we have fry sauce. We invented
fry
it.
Sauce.
It is ours, it's special.
You're welcome, world.
So the next question, name your favorite Rough Stock event and why.
Go right ahead.
No, I went first last round, this is you.
Barrel racing. That they do with cones?
Barrels.
Barrels.
And why is it your favorite event?
Because I like barrels, and I like racing. So you put them together, and there you go. The best event of all.
Beautiful.
My favorite event happens to be bull riding, because when you see a man just mount that bull and ride it for that solid 8 seconds.
Nothing gets your shaps in a twist like that now, does it, honey?
That answer was going really well. And then it didn't. The moment you have been waiting for is crowning. So our alternate number one is contestant number one.
Oh my gosh.
And alternate number two is contestant number two.
That's the one. They're going two of us.
Congratulations.
Yay! We made it.
Congratulations.
We won.
So there are the queen, first attendant, and second attendant, and then the alternates. So if any of the standing royalty cannot fulfill their duties, that is when you would step in. But don't wait by the phone.
Wait, hold up. We didn't win.
No.
There's in a competition
only
of two of us.
Two of us.
We did not win.
Well, we have to have people represent our rodeo that, well, quite frankly, don't lose their hair and don't want to flirt with the bull.
She just talked about,
and the bull
she just talked about
the
me losing my hair.
So.
She brought up the hair. She knows
but,
the rule.
But.
Don't bring up hair.
But. There is a chance.
There is a chance.
Yes.
I would say one in a million.
Yes.
Fine. We'll be back.
Be
this time my hair will be glued to my head.
Come
then we'll see who's laughing.
364 more days till next year's beauty pageant.
Rodeo Queen. Rodeo Queen
pageant. We got this.
Rodeo.
First time we placed top five. We're good.
Out of two. Top five out of two.
But you guys did great.
I got it.
You didn't fall off.
Nope.
You smiled
not
the
as
whole
a person.
Time. It was great.
Oh my
it was difficult.
Gosh. This day was just.
It was fun.
Crazy. It was a lot of fun. And we looked fabulous.
If you absolutely loved this video, please smash that like button down below. And don't forget to join the tribe and subscribe.
And don't forget to hit that notification bell so you can be alerted when we upload new content or go live. And leave us a comment down below is what you'd like to see us try next.
From Dixie and Daisy and Heidi.
How experienced are you guys at riding?
None.
All right.
At all. I've ridden horses when I was younger. I rode a mule down through.
Cool. So you'd be fine with
through the canyon lands. So like down and up like cliffs.
I'm so sorry. I just tried to hold it in and spit all over her.